about. They don't know each other. He works the night shift and she takes classes all day. Here's the thing, they both share the same room, sleep in the same bed. It works out cheaper that way.
I've a feeling you're just kidding, but to me it sounds believable. Makes a better opening than that car chase scene. Girl finds boy borrowing her toothbrush, or oversleeping, or at her sewing machine.
You know, it's not bad. There's some real possibilities.
Who's Norma?
Who's who?
Sorry. I don't usually read private cigarette cases.
Norma's a friend of mine. Middle-aged lady, very foolish, very generous.
I'll say, this is solid gold. Mad about the boy?
So how's Artie?
Stuck in Tennessee. It rains all the time. They're weeks behind. No one knows when they'll be back.
Good.
What's good about it? I'm missing him something fierce.
No, I mean this idea we have. It's really pretty good.
Back to work.
What if he's a teacher?
Where does that get us? Don't see what good it would do.
No, it's great if they do the same job.
So much in common, they fall in love, wouldn't you?
Yes, but if he's just a teacher, we lose those scenes in the factory.
Not if he's a champion for the working man. Girl likes boy, she respects his talent.
Working with someone can turn you into a fan.
This is fun, riding with a partner.
Yes, and it could be
a hell of a movie.
Can we really do this?
I know that.